We all know that whaling is bad. Leave the whales alone. But the kind of whaling I like to do has taken Vine by storm. And if you haven't tried it with your friends, you need to. Be at one with your soul and nature.
Or you could just look like an idiot.
Okay then, well, how are your planking skills, Liam? Liam?
My planking skills are on point.
Well, your planking skills might be on point, but it's time to find out what you think. Would you rather go planking or whaling?
Hey girls, if you were in a public place, would you prefer whaling or planking?
Whaling.
Definitely whaling.
Whaling. Whaling.
Planking.
Two plankers. Can you give us a demonstration of your best plank?
Would you look at that? That is planking right there.
If you were trying to look cool in front of your friends, would you go whaling or planking?
Whaling.
Whaling.
She's gone. She's gone too. Okay, so this is your first whaling experience. How did it feel?
Awkward.
Hey girls, would you rather go planking or whaling?
Planking.
Planking?
Planking.
Planking.
We've got a group of plankers.
Whaling.
Whaling.
What's whaling?
Like shoot a whale.
No! You can't shoot whales! Have you experienced planking before?
Yes.
Is it fun? I've never done it myself. It looks kind of boring. Is it fun?
Yes.
So, this is your first planking experience. How does it feel?
Okay.
What is it about whaling that's better than planking?
It looks funnier.
I totally agree with that. Liam, you can take your boring plank and you can take it home because we're going whaling.
Why? Is it because planking's kind of a little bit outdated?
Yeah.
Probably, yeah.
Yesterday's news.
Yeah.
Kind of like Gangnam Style.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I don't even talk about that.
So whaling is the clear winner on the day.
Yeah, we're not afraid to be those natural beauties.
Cam, you have to do it now, and it has to be graceful, all right? We need to get reactions.
I'm on it.
Well, I had a whale of a time. I reckon that was our most successful Would You Rather yet.
And we're helping out a good cause as well. Greenpeace, we are saving the whale, one whale at a time.
Are you ready?
Let's do this.